Your boy Swayze, baby.
What up? It's your boy Swayze, baby, and welcome back. I missed you guys. Today I had enough. I've been watching too many of these basketball videos, all these basketball YouTubers. This done. It's your boy's the best, all right? I'm the best basketball player on YouTube. Yes, I said it. Yes, you heard it here first. I am the best basketball player on YouTube.
Yeah, Jeremy has
chatted. Oh, yeah. Okay, Jeremy, he's in the NBA. He's like not like a regular guy, a YouTuber like. But anyways, today I just wanted to show off a little bit of my skills, and I'm playing horse with my fake ass David Faraday, Richard Nguyen, Rich Easy.
What's up, dog?
And we're gonna play a little game of horse. Loser has to run around the block a couple times, or we haven't really decided on what the loser has to do. But we're gonna play some horse and only trick shots, buddy. Let's get it.
All right, here's Richard's first attempt. Tell him what you're doing, boy.
Right in.
Let's go.
You just went off the wall and in just like this? Just like that? Okay.
Tell me what you're doing, boy.
Nice, far, long shot that right can't make.
Okay.
See about this one.
Oh!
Outside, my turn! I'm just gonna call him. Just cross over our defender. Something like.
Alright, what's your next shot?
Just do the little finger roll. Shit!
Alright.
On the ground, free throw.
You can't win when I'm so cheap.
Shit!
Under the leg layup right here. Under the legs. Easy. Oh. Alright. Okay, I didn't do that, but alright.
Shit! Okay, alright guys, it's H-O to an H for Richard.
What?
Don't worry guys, Space Nation, I got you.
Oh, this guy's trash.
What the hell, bro? What you doing, boy? Yoy! Yeah. Yoy! Yes.
You know, something like this.
What the fuck was that? Come on.
Come on! I take it easy, eh?
Did you just throw it off the wall?
Just make it happen, boy. Make it happen.
Oh, yeah. That's H-O, baby. That's H-O. H-O-R to H-O, boy.
First.
All right. Since I'm light skin, I have to go with the little step three. Hey.
This guy almost fell on his face.
Let's go! H-O-R, baby! Let's go, boy. This is Jeremy Lin. You can't do no step. You can't do no step. Step Curry with the pop, boy. H-O-R off. Let's go.
So, Ryan thought he was funny. He said he looks like Drake. He said he's gonna shoot from the grass.
Got it?
So, do grass see?
Ready?
Yeah, go ahead. What are you doing, Ryan?
I'm beyond Steph Curry range. That was on the first try, so.
I said, what?
Now I gotta go a little step further than that. From the grass, buddy.
The grass heat.
See, it's not about if you win or lose. It's just about how you carry yourself during the game.
Fuck.
H-O-R both.
All right, guys, so it's H-O-R. What is this guy doing? What you doing, Richard?
I'm pissed. No. No.
To my channel, what is going on?
Everyone goes through adversity, all right? It's all it's not, it's about having fun. It's about having fun.
Trash. Just trash.
All right, guys, so it's H-O-R, H-O-R-S for Richard.
And this guy right here.
Let's see what he got, boy.
One bounce or maybe two bounces. I don't know.
What?
We're bouncing off the ground.
Right, do what you gotta do, boy. Boy, if you don't get your not knowing what's up. How many bounces?
One bounce.
All right. Stay. We don't lose. We only take W.
Have to continue playing with this guy, King.
Let's go! Guys, I don't lose. This is actually insane. Richard's hitting shots. I didn't know he could hit. I brought him here because I'm like, that's an easy win. But he's making it close. So it's H-O-R-S, the H-O-R-N. Shut the hell up. Alright, go ahead. Go, Richard. Yoy! We still in this, boy. All right, guys.
Oh my God, that scared me.
So I showed you my long range shooting. I haven't showed you the necessities. Keep it simple. Some might say that's not a trick shot, but some of the greatest basketball players in this world can't do that. Richard, you're up next. It's Richard. One of those guys. Let's find out. Yes, hold on. Shh. Win. The win. Hold on. Okay, go.
Still windy, man. Damn, man.
Let's go, baby. All tied up. We couldn't write this down. Right, Richard?
Right. All right, Ryan, what are you doing?
All right, guys. So I showed you my trick shots, my long range shooting, and a little simplistic acts. But what I haven't showed you is my athletic ability.
What are you doing? No.
You're up next, Rich. Let's go, baby!
Woo!
I've
always jumped once in my life, and that was on a little basketball
thing called? A glass of milk.
Cut it off. I got this.
Oh. Yo. Yo, cut. Bro, sorry, I'm CEO, you alright? Bro, I CEO, my bad, you're good? Yeah, I'm real.
Alright, guys, so after that dunk, I kind of messed up my ankle.
Yo, forget your ankle, alright?
I can't even hold this right now.
Forget your ankle!
Ow.
It's a ball swing, oh. Alright, guys, so there you have it. Clear, no fail proof that I'm the best basketball player on YouTube. Hands down.
You're just lucky.
Bro, I can't even move my foot.
Yo, Richard's butt from his attempt. My ankle is same. My ankle's. Ow. All right, guys. So I'm gonna end the video here. As you can see by my amazing display of my basketball skills, here it is. I'm tired of seeing these impossible trick shots and all this. So I'm glad I got that out the way. That I am the best basketball player on YouTube.
You said that like a million times. Like, cut it up. Like, I got it. Okay, you're trash. You think you're good. You're trash.
But anyways, guys, thanks for watching. If you want your boy to take this a little bit more serious and possibly do a 1v1, let me know in the comments. But you already know what it is.
It's your boy Richeezy, baby. And I'm out, man. Skirt.
It's your boy, Swayze, baby. And I'm out, man.
So you're not running around the block?
How? One leg? How, Sway? How? How? Please, how?
Guys, let's go.
5 seconds, 5 seconds. Done.